If Blackpool's got talent, here we go to run it. Enjoy.
The judges are ready for you if you want to follow me.
Okay, phones off, talent's off.
All yours.
Good luck, Brian. Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Welcome to the show. Right, so what's your name?
My name's Brian Howe.
What do you do for a living?
I'm a security guard.
You're a security guard? Okay.
Has your life ever been threatened, Brian?
No, hope not.
No, I'm just curious, being a security guard.
Yeah.
If you were Simon Cowell's security guard, would you take a bullet for him?
Certainly would, yeah. 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 As a security guard, I've got different roles, patrols, searching. You've got to be focused all the time on what you're doing, pretty intense stuff. I'm auditioning for Britain's Got Talent because the Royal Variety Performance is a biggie, and I'd love to sing in front of the Royal Family.
So tell us, what is the dream for you, Brian?
I'm going to bring it to win it.
All right, Brian. Well, clearly this means a lot to you. We wish you the best of luck.
Thank you very much.
Go for it.
Zip or something?
Amanda, what did you think?
I just thought it was rubbish, to be honest.
Oh. I would say you're a fantastic security guy, Brian, because if you keep singing like that, no one's going to get near you.
Sorry, Brian, I'm going to say no.
I'm saying no, Brian.
It's a no from me.
I would have said yes.
Thanks, guys. Thank you.
Thomas, by surprise, I tell you.
A bit like me, sort of funny for about 10 seconds and then just annoying.
Yeah.